Hello everybody, I'm Dirch Birch, and welcome to No Mario Sky. I don't have the money for No Man's Sky, and so I decided, why not go with this? Hopefully it's going to be quiet enough for this to work nicely, so we'll find out as it goes. So I guess, actually, my volume is low, so I will pick that up. I don't know if that was visible or not for you. Might have been. I don't know. But if it was, yes, the volume slider. Ooh. Alright, so let's dive into this. Oh, man. Oh, man. Okay. So, similar to No Man's Sky, there's a lot of worlds in this game. Oh, look at that. Even little idle animations programmed in for Mario. So, you want to go, you want to break all of these open. Got a 1-up. So this is world 1-1. Ah! Yeah, I've heard that the jump controls are kind of weird. Oh, wow. Okay, so you start wherever you died. Good to know. So, I'm guessing this is going to be an exact recreation of the original Mario's 1-1 level, for the most part. And that's how it's looking. I wanna get to, there we go. Okay, I was like, there we go. Alright, I'm doing better, guys. Don't you worry about, no. Oh. Oh, we got some Goombas. Jesus, the jump is so good at moving to the side. So is this gonna start? I was gonna guess that it was gonna start looping. I'm gonna die really quick in this, guys. I'm sorry. There we go. Thank you, Mario, but our princess is on another planet. Oh yeah. Press X to use your spaceship. Oh, okay. Stop yelling at me, gosh. Okay, so they didn't. That is. Oh, I can spaceship anyways. Oh. 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 Well, this is, delightful. Is there a... Oh! Oh! I like this very much. So what does a red planet mean on the map? Hi Goomba. You just gonna... Bye. Okay. I don't... No! Oh, wait. Oh, this is a new world, okay. So, this guy's gonna move. I died attacking something that doesn't move. There we go. Okay. Oh, there we go, that was nice. Okay. I like this world, it's pretty nice. Just coins. Sitting in the middle of nowhere. Goombas, they're super squishable. Yeah, this is a pretty nice planet. There's also Goombas that don't move, so that's kind of weird. Am I starting to loop at all? Or? Just gonna keep going. Alright, I'm just gonna... Just gonna leave. Go back to another one of these red planets, because I don't know what red planets mean. Okay, Trace Sprite. You have fun there. What is it? Is red like hard? I don't like these. Oops. Okay, can I please, there we go. So that was kind of weird. What are you doing, buddy? Oh, you guys are disconcerting. So I think these ones follow. Did they follow me? I don't know. Oops. Oh. They jump. They're very jumpy. At least those ones. I think any that come out of a block are jumpy. There we go. I had to free myself from the wall. I didn't want a spaceship out of that right away. Oh, what up? That was nice. So let's just find out here what the blue planets are. See, should be getting close. Yes. What do the planet colors mean? Oh, I thought it was Storm Invincible. Okay, then I'll go this way. Okay. This planet's pretty nice. So it would seem that there's not as many different types of Goombas as there are, you know, things in No Man's Sky, but... I don't think the Goombas in this are procedurally generated, though, considering the general simplicity of the Goomba design, just sticking to that, just gonna explore here a bit, I don't know. Let's fly away. What's a green planet mean? So hopefully this green planet wants to come here, say hi. Should probably stop flailing wildly in random directions. I'd assume that is not the goal of No Mario Sky. Okay, here we are approaching our destination. Here we are. Oh. Oh, what did you do? Okay. this planet is, a little unstable. But I'm guessing that's why the spaceship comes in handy for it. I'm gonna go see, is that what all green planets are like? Maybe I'm learning? And maybe the color on the star map has nothing to do with anything. Okay, I should be flying pretty much exactly in the direction I want to be. I'm coming up on a yellow planet first. Not where I want to be. Was it this green planet that it was heading for? Let's take a look. So I am curious as to what each one means. It might be a biome type thing. So here we're heading to the next green one. I'm guessing it's going to have some greenish terrain. This is the world I just came from. I'm such a fool. And I think I'm heading directly back in the same direction I did last time. So I'm gonna try going to another green planet. What about this one over this way? Okay, and you want to start inching closer? Yep. Okay, we're getting there. We are getting somewhere. Okay. Oh. This is quite a less cheery place to put all this cheery music. Are those Robo Goombas? They have little robo heads. Oh. Gotcha. Oh. I died again. I'm bad at this. So, because I'm so bad at this, I'm gonna end this here. So thanks for watching, hope you guys enjoyed this video. You know, as I've said before, I don't know how many videos I'm gonna be getting out or how frequently. Currently I don't have a work study and it's still early in the year before real work really starts to start showing up. Homework wise and studying wise. So yeah. Since it's, you know, so early, it's a little bit easier for me to do all this, but if it gets to be too hard, there may be days with no videos, days with one video, and all that stuff. So, yeah. Bye! Hey, you made it! I'm Birch Birch. You watched my video. Good for you. You can click this button here to subscribe. Do it. It's pretty nice. You'll like my videos, I swear. Okay, bye.